And we have a new development about the deadly shooting in Sikeston. This midday, police say the argument started on social media. Police add those involved then agreed to meet Tuesday afternoon at Rotary Park to fight. One man died and a woman suffered life-threatening injuries. Police took two people into custody yesterday. They arrested 18-year-old Caleb Ramsey and 20-year-old Tanner Watkins of Scott County. Both men face charges, including first-degree murder.